Remember, 3 years ago, we developed an intervention based on electrical stimulation of the spinal cord that enabled David to regain walking after years of paralysis. Today, we develop new technology, more precise, that allow us to address the deficits of individuals with complete sensory motor paralysis.
So we've designed a completely new electrode array that is wider and longer. I could implant this electrode array just under the vertebra and upon the spinal cord. And with this technology, we could access a broader region of the spinal cord in order not only to activate the leg muscles, but also the trunk muscles.
We stimulate the spinal cord with spatiotemporal stimulation pattern that reproduces the way the spinal cord is activated naturally by the brain. And to do so, we have a mini computer that the patient can carry with him and that deliver the stimulation and adjust them, synchronize them with the ongoing movement.
This technology is so precise that immediately after the surgery, the patient can walk and stand. But in order to use it outdoor, he needs to train to come with us and it will take some more time.
I did an accident on motorbike. An animal across my road. I immediately understand that something wrong happened. I tried to move the legs, tried to change my position. I see that it was impossible to do nothing. I fixed in my mind that was just a situation. So I put all my mind, my behavior to try to solve this problem. And I never stopped. I tried to do a lot of things that can help me. So I put all my session training, my rehab, also to be in a good physical situation to be a good patient for this project. But at the beginning, I was a little bit scared. But when I talk with the Jocelyne Bloch and Grégoire Courtine, as they explained me how easy is it the surgery, I see exactly how is it the movement of the implantation. And after this, I relax a little bit. You told your mind, okay, now you start with the left side, the right side. Yes, and then you push and you have the step and walk. Every day I walk around 2 hours. Now my training is to improve the quality of the step, to be more fluid and also the speed. For the moment, I can walk 1500 meters. My goal to reach 1 kilometer for the summer, maybe, yes. Walking is super important, but just stand up can solve a lot of kind of problem in the normal life. Maybe just to do a simple shower with a crutches, I can stand up and do a shower. With the walker, I'm free. I can walk wherever I want. In this moment, they told me, okay, now I'm walking.
There are so many patients around the world who need a treatment to fight against paralysis.
We have reached the point where we are ready to develop this treatment. This is why we are collaborating with Onward Medical that is developing all the technology to turn this result into a treatment available throughout the world.